Shashim Rathore. 71 runs so far in the tournament for him.
And this is the bowler Apoorv Anand, yet to pick a wicket. Talking about another bowler, Robin Singh Jr. Said he narrated an incident about Robin Singh Jr. when he joined the Indian team for the first time. When Robin Singh narrated this incident to you, Paddy, how did he talk?
He wanted to mimic Robin Singh. That's not going to happen out there, buddy. I'll duck it. I'm wearing a helmet. I'll duck it. Wicketkeepers collected, thrown it back to the bowler.
Let me tell you, Paddy is a brilliant commentator, but a better mimic artist.
But you just surprised me, Sunil. We are entitled to the burst of laughter. Fix it up. But yeah, lovely character, Robin Singh Jr., great fast bowler. And somebody was tricked by Sachin Tendulkar, he was bowling in the nets once.
Talking about Sachin, talking about Vijay Bharati, well, and hit three boundaries, Paddy, in the previous over. We'll come back to Robin Singh Jr.'s story. We'll come back to the boundaries as well. The ball is about to be bowled. He says, enough misbowled. This is time for a pick. And a big one.
He tossed it up and he said, okay, I am going to send you out of the park.
Come on, come on, come on.
Some character this. You remember the fielding package that we got on him? And he was total energy.
He scored 18 runs, Paddy. Talking about Vijay Bharati. All boundaries.
Oh, first one, short cut. Second one, short pulled. He was not done. So he said, let me finish the over with three boundaries. Short top edge, but good enough. It had enough legs to carry down to the fence for that. And that's the six, and this is life. That's a big wicket. But he perishes not before entertaining us. 18 from just stage.
Vijay Bharati is a stunning fielder. He is out because of stunning fielding.
And we would like to take a look at that one more time. How? There's tossed it up yet again. It was too close to the body. If he had not taken that giant stride out, he would have been able to get more elevation out of it. Oh, God, you have an eye. Off he goes. Bharati scored 18.
Anticipation's building on the road, at the races, from the young to the old, the beginners to Olympians. The joy of a new season, you can't beat it, but you can join it. Eurosport and GCN, home of cycling.
61 runs in 4 games so far. His play as an opener too. Remember in innings where he scored 22 quick fire runs and he was fairly disappointed when he got out. And he separately than the team was sitting. Players can get into a different zone when they get out.
Yeah, 22 against the Bhagalpur Bulls and 37 against Darbhanga. He's on strike. Tries to steal a single and does it successfully.
He's off strike. The first thing that you can do as a player is the first run has the legendary Sunil Gavaskar used to say and still says it. The first run's always the hardest. Now, he scored 18 before he perished. There was a good diving catch. And they've given it back to what he gave them earlier on with his brilliant fielding and energy. And that locks on to the entire team when you do it. Well done. There'll not be a wipe now. Don't even ask for it. Over gone. 2 hours completed. 20 for one. We'll be right back.
for the semi-finals. Angika, Darwanga, Adhokur, Patna. Even if they make 80 runs, 90 runs almost, they are qualified. If they win, good for them. Gaya, if they want to qualify, restrict Patna to 50% of what they made. And they made 157, so restrict them. Oh, okay, do not restrict it. It's a boundary. Boundary pe jao. So Gaya made 157. You need to restrict Patna below 79 if you want to qualify. That looks very, very tough.
True. Four of the first ball. Can I make this over a big one for the moment? Level. Reload Barrett.
You're talking about Robin Singh's story,
yeah? Yeah, the Robin Singh story was nice to see that people are coming here. Mind you, only a limited number of people are allowed because we are maintaining the social norms. And so, Robin Singh Jr. was once bowling in the nets to Sachin Tendulkar. He was a net bowler in Delhi. He was not even playing for Delhi. Sachin Tendulkar, Indian team was there. Sachin Tendulkar saw him. And he gave his number. Sachin gave his number to Robin Singh. Robin Singh did not call him. 1 year. Robin kept the number, did not call him. 1 year later, Indian team came again to Kotla. And Robin Singh found a way somewhere to go and meet Sachin Tendulkar during the presentation. He pulled his t-shirt from bench and Sachin looked back. He said, and he recognized him. He said, Robin. He said, where have you been hiding? You didn't call me. They met that day and the journey started. It's a very sweet story. If he'd gone 1 year before, he would probably have been picked for Delhi much earlier.
Hidden gems of the Indian cricket. Some of them are being unearthed by the Bihar Cricket League. It also reminds me of Nathan Astley. Whenever he used to visit India, I forgot the name of that bowler. But there was a Pani Puri wala, Gol Gappe wala in Nagpur. And Nathan Essel used to call that guy to practice spin in the nets. And he said, he's the best Indian spinner I've ever faced. Unknown player.
Yeah, and then you look at Sandeep Saini. He was Gautam Gambhir's favorite for the right reasons. The good thing about Gautam Gambhir, I think he's one of the best IPL captains that I've ever had. Because Gautam Gambhir has an eye for talent. So the way Gautam Gambhir saw that talent, he fought for him, he played for India. And he comes from Haryana. And he played for Delhi. It's Gautam Gambhir's efforts, integral in its efforts to make him play.
Place known for Kabaddi players. And the name of the Pani Puri seller of Nagpur, now I remember his name thanks to my producer, is Bharat Shah. Nathan Astley says that he's the best spinner, Indian spinner I've ever faced. Never played Ranji, never played any level of cricket.
And kudos to all the selectors who then selected Navdeep Saini and he went on to play for India. But initially he was backed by somebody who's always been a good leader, Gautam Gambhir. I rate Gautam Gambhir very highly as a leader. Easily approachable. You come to him. If he finds you good, he'll back you, he'll fight for you. Overcome 3 days, he was gone. 26-1.